I said nobody's paying attention. Nobody's paying attention. Yeah, you know there's always going to be at least a dozen people not paying attention. Yeah, unless you're electric, you don't start up because we don't make any noise. We just sit there idle and drawing little bits of electricity.
Like this. Your attention,
yeah, just like that.
Not closed. Please make your way to the show exits. Thank you for attending. Exhibitors, please do not start or move any vehicles.
Grab these two guys.
I guess your wife's coming to help load up the stuff in the
actually,
car.
Actually, the only thing I really need for is put that in the car. The charger. Mm-hmm. But actually, everything else fits in my car, which is amazing. Let me quickly empty this so I actually walk home with it.
Just throw it right in there.
Use this a little bit, which is good. I took pictures both days.
Of course it is that. The projector screen.
Actually, one thing, if you could put the hoverboard back in the box.
Okay.
That'd be fantastic.
Directly after these, the electric car stuff. anyway.
This is a great little screen. Mm-hmm. I forgot how much I paid for it, but it's like...
I think you told me one time it was less than 100 or something like that together.
Not expensive. Thankfully, the grant money helped pay for that. So, finally got I had this grant money. I need to like get reimbursed. Getting the reimbursement story. Submitting those. So. It doesn't fit.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the thing. That's usually
when it was packed, it did. Yeah. But I can never get it back in there. So
that's the problem when you buy something. Is that it's all neatly in the box when you first get it, and then when you pull it out and then try to put it back in the box, it never goes back the same.
Check something real quick.
Want me to move that stuff over here, or just leave? Because I know they're starting to put some of the tables up. I know. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. This is a little Grimace finger puppet. Right, yeah.
And then wait until they open that. I'm trying to get a shot of these.
Yeah, I'm actively doing my video off of my head there, so I'll probably get some of that to you later. Everybody's lining up. It might be a low battery.
Thank you.
place out pretty quick. I didn't know if you could have actually just driven across the carpet right in there like that. Yeah, red.
That's nice.
Frank, you grab that face.
I don't know.
Well, is it?
I don't think it's too large.
It's too large.